Let's play our middle harmonics on all strings. Let your thumb rest in the curve of the neck. Arm nice and buoyant and an arch shape as your third finger rests very lightly on the A string. Elbow comes forward a little bit to have the arm, hand, fingers balanced over the D string. Forward a little more for the G string. Nice light finger, heavy bow for the C string. And those are our middle harmonics.